This is your two-minute drill presented by University Hospitals. The Browns are heading into Sunday's game against Jacksonville with some significant injuries along the offensive line. The unit has already been without Joe Thomas, and they will be for the rest of the season, so Spencer Drango is set for his third start of the season, but center J.C. Tretter and right tackle Sean Coleman are dealing with injuries this week that could potentially keep them off the field. Tretter has started every game this season for the Browns at center and has dealt with a handful of minor injuries along the way, and he's currently dealing with injuries to his shoulder, knee, and quad. He did not practice Wednesday, but the Browns are still optimistic they can have him on the field on Sunday. Coleman has also started every game of the season for the Browns at right tackle, but he did not finish last week's game against the Lions. He's dealing with a concussion and is still in the league's concussion protocol as of Thursday, but again, the Browns are still optimistic he can get out of that protocol by Sunday. If he's not available, look for rookie Zach Banner to make his first career NFL start. Banner, the former Colt who came to the Browns early in the season, filled in for Coleman late in the action against the Lions and held his own and gained some respect from his teammates along the way. This isn't the most ideal time for the Browns to have injuries along the offensive line because they're facing one of the league's best defenses and one of the most highest paid defensive lines. Jacksonville leads the league in sacks by 6 with 35, the next best being 29, and one of the big reasons because of that is because of veteran Calais Campbell in the middle of it. Keeping Kaiser upright is important every week, but it's even more important this week as Kaiser is dealing with sore ribs suffered from a hard hit last week against the Lions. Kaiser has not been limited in practice, but he's definitely sore and is going to have to play through the pain Sunday against one of the league's top defenses. Hopefully, Kaiser will have his full battery of offensive linemen around him Sunday. If he doesn't, though, there will be no excuses. The Browns take a next-man-up approach, and they have two capable players ready to step in if those players are not able to play. Keep it locked on ClevelandBrowns.com and the Browns mobile app for all the latest updates leading into Sunday's game against the Jaguars.